Wrestling fans, welcome to the vlog, Big Cat's vlog. Oh, where's the light switch? Right there. Big Cat's vlog. 20s here, I think. I don't know. It's gonna be a rough fucking week. I got so much shit still to move, and I have to be out by Thursday. So I got to start early today because I got, tomorrow. Start early tomorrow because I didn't do a few stores because I started late because my wife got home. I let her sleep a little bit because she did an overnight. So that way she wasn't like exhausted and falling asleep with the boys. Just because the boys don't feel good and, you know, that can go south. So I let her sleep. And then when I was about to leave, she had to bring the boy, Carson to the ER again because she thought he was having retractions, having a hard time breathing. So we've been bringing that kid in for like the last, since Friday, I think, bringing him to the ER. This insurance, yay. So I had to start late. I didn't get to my first stop until noon. So I didn't even get done today. I did as much as I can. It's already 9 o'clock. I can't do too much longer. A, because the store's closing. B, because I need to get some sleep because I'm gonna have a long day tomorrow. Because as soon as I'm done work, going straight back to the other apartment and just packing as much fucking shit as I can and throwing it into a new place. Because like I said, we need to be out and clean and everything done by Thursday. So yeah, I'm gonna go stop procrastinating and eat my food. Longhorns, got a nice ribeye steak and some mushrooms and some Diet Dr. Pepper. And I'm gonna go to bed because I need to. Catch you guys later. Well, there's one carload-ish. Can't really do a lot when a dryer takes up most of the spot. So I'm gonna drive this over and grab another freaking shitload. So yeah, I'm sweating. It's 5:45. I got so much fucking more to do. Oh my god.
It's pretty late at night. The boys are in bed. My wife's in bed.
So we managed to get 2.5 loads in. There's still like at least 3 loads of stuff to grab. So it's gonna be fun. So like we grabbed like a bunch of stuff. I'm gonna take care of some of the kitchen stuff. But yeah. So we're trying to get everything done. I'm trying to get everything done by Wednesday, moving wise. I'm hoping that way Thursday I can focus on cleaning the place, and then Friday we'll have to figure out what we're doing Friday. So Saturday I will be at Supernova. I'll be wrestling at Supernova. That'll be great. Hopefully my merch shows up. I got technically three new items for merch. Do not have new shirts yet. I gotta re-message him. I don't know if because I waited so long to respond that he hasn't seen it or what. So I'm gonna resend him that message. So I'm gonna wait to show you guys. It's pretty fucking cool. It's cool. I think a lot of people are gonna start buying a lot more shit. So, yeah, so I'm gonna start unboxing some of this kitchen stuff and then call it a night probably because it's almost 10 o'clock and I'm exhausted. So, yep. You guys have a good one.
Hey, good night, Dan. Hey, relax.
Boom, hit the one, get real close to the this one, and then come back and sell, and then go in for like a good line, and then move, hopefully. Had a few matches where they didn't move the second time. Or third, I was like, I guess we're fucking not doing this! And then just beat them. Oh, shit.
So this will be the last day that I'm in this house. And, you know, a little bit starting to get a little bit emotional. This is the house that I brought my son home. So it's, whew. Anywho, yeah, just cleaning up this place. Just trying to get it ready. Cause like I said, today's the last day. I have tomorrow off just to go through boxes and stuff like that. I'm probably supposed to be working. I don't know if I'll be able to. But I'll just give you guys a little tour, I guess, since this will be the last time that I'm here. And most of the shit's picked up. So we got the bedroom that we slept in, the smaller one, just because my wife felt more comfortable with my son being in the bedroom, closest to the door, where there's, you know, officer, there's a police station you can see right there. So she just felt more comfortable that way, you know. We got our closet, our second closet for the upstairs. This is our door that we let the dogs out. You know, we had our closet right here, still picking up, you know. Laundry room was right here with the kitchen, you know. Bathrooms right here, you know, cupboards, living room, and then my son's room, which is what we were in the start of this video, start of this part, my son's room. So yeah, so I'm trying to finish cleaning up today. We got to get done today. Yeah, it's a little sad, not gonna lie, it's a little sad, but you know, this place is a piece of shit. This floor, you can't see on camera, but it goes like a ramp, and I've eaten shit off that floor for I don't know how many times. I don't know how many times I've stepped on like a bag and going vloop, or like my socks fucking sweaty, vloop, fucking I slam my foot into that and like tore a toenail and fucking cut up my foot. Thought I'd broke it. Yeah, so we're gonna clean up this as best we can. We're not gonna get our deposit back fully. I know that for a fact. I'm hoping to get at least most of it, if not half of it, and we'll see. But we always wanna leave with a better impression. So we're gonna clean this as best as we can and then go from there. This is it. You have anything you want to say?
Nope.
No? Fuck this place?
Yeah.
Fuck this place, I'm done. It's all clean, guys. That's it. So, this is it. You know, even a little bit sad?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I almost cried a little bit. But, let's get going. Shut off the lights and stuff. Well, that's it, guys. It's on to the new place.
Oh, you against us since how far
over. I'm not here.
We just don't know you right now. Come on.
Supernova, sorry that it wasn't that much content. Just like it was so busy. My first title defense, well, title match, that was pretty dope. I thought that was pretty cool. So, yeah, now I'm trying to get food because Maine sucks and everything closes at fucking midnight. So, I'm trying to get something to eat and I'm gonna be home probably around freaking 3 o'clock in the morning if I don't stop. And then I gotta drive to New Hampshire. So yeah, fun. So I'll chat with you guys in the morning.
I still got my makeup off from yesterday. Very tired. I only got like a few hours of sleep. But we got shit to do today. So hadn't said anything about it. Kinda left it a surprise for you guys or whatever. So not really, but so back in July I bought my wife VIP passes to her favorite country band, Darius Rucker, and we have to drive to New Hampshire today to be there, even though I don't know what time we should be there, even though I've asked multiple times, like, hey, what time is the VIP supposed to be there? It says 5:30, 30 minutes before the venue. I don't think that's true. So we'll find out when we get there. But yeah, so we're going to go see them tonight. VIP passes. And a nice hotel. So the boys, the dogs are at her Mackenzie's mother's. And it's just me and my wife day. So I bet she's going to have tons of fun. My wife's excited.
So. Do your makeup?
Do my makeup? Oh, am I putting these on?
Are you ready to get the eyeliner?
Yeah, I need to get the eyeliner off. So, alright. She's been yelling at me to get my ass moving, so I gotta let you guys go.
Okay, can I take a picture?
Can't use this as a picture?
No.
Can we just show the hotel then first? It's actually a nice hotel, even though it's small. I do like that, the kitchen stuff right here and the closet. You know, bathroom where I pooped in. Desk is actually pretty fucking neat. So, yeah, we're gonna head to the venue now.
Well, it took us a second, but we finally made it to the VIP spot. So, nice little area. Are you excited?
Yep.
Going to the car. Put these away. Got our VIP passes. Didn't get the package that I thought I did, but whatever. Because they said she'll still have fun, so. Yeah, I'm gonna go hurry up, put these in the car, and get back in line. I switched hats. It's very hot. That was $16. $17. I really hope she's enjoying it. Because that's like a $3 can. These were $4. I'm going to drink a shitload of these. I'm glad we're only 10 minutes away from the hotel. So. Alright, now we're going to stay around and get
crowded by a bunch of other people when the show starts at 7. You guys will see it then. So this venue is pretty cool.
I'm sorry.
You didn't tell me that before. Sorry that I showed you giving me love on camera. So you got stage here, those assholes got the fucking VIP thing that I thought I paid for. And then, yeah, first row, or way up there, is lawn. So, I feel bad for the people on the lawn. Hopefully they don't do what they did in Bangor, like they let the people in the lawn come on. That's what I have to talk about. So yeah, show starts in an hour? Half an hour?
6:30, right?
I don't know, whichever it is. If it's 6:30, it starts in half an hour, so looking forward to it. Beer 3 and 4.
Still on one.
What a pussy.
Hi, have some like
7 more minutes. That's fucking shit.
Sorry, I gotta kill the vibe for a second, but I promise I'm gonna bring it right back. We're gonna start the show a little bit different tonight. These guys, they just were scrambling and trying to get ready today and everything. I'm proud of you guys for making this happen for me. I met this kid on social media a few weeks ago after a show, and he reached out to me. He's like, hey man, I would just love to play drums with you guys one day. I know the whole record. And then he came up here all the way from Wisconsin and had this sign that said, can I play drums with you? And seen some of his family back here backstage. So I'm like, hell yeah, you can, buddy. So I want Sean, a.k.a. Swayze, the honorary Brooke Harrow for the day, to come here and play drums for his first song for us. Y'all give it up for Sean.
Let's go, Sean! Fucking killed, Sean!
You gotta be a man of your word, if nothing else, right? So, let's see how this goes. I got faith in the boy, alright? Shit, I might take a drink first. You want one, Swayze? No, I'm just kidding.
I'll take one.
Hey, how old are you? 14? 14 years old? 14? I think he's 14 years old, so.
Wow.
That's pretty dope. Alright.
Let's go, Sean!
Take you in life, all right? Man. Well, I feel fulfilled for the day. That's pretty sick, man.
That was awesome.
Just to have some kid up here who's dreaming about playing drums up on stage playing in front of all these people, that's pretty badass to me. So that makes my day. Bye. Kids to the facts giving out in callous cracked hands. The bank pissed away your retirement plan. I'm still holding that flame, cause I still give a damn about that beating down.
I'm honored to share the stage with Darius. This is the first weekend I've ever gone out with Darius, and he's truly the best. He's truly the best. And, I'm from Batesville, Mississippi, a very long way away from here, and I moved to Nashville, Tennessee in 2010, and it took about 8 years before anything happened for me at all. I I went to town. I went there to be a songwriter, and my first big break there in Nashville came a few years back. My buddy Chris Lane recorded this song that I helped write. This is my first number one song as a songwriter first. So if y'all know this song, y'all help me sing it tonight, all right? Talk to a stranger, but when I saw you, I had to, I just had to. Girl, I know you favorite me, cause you told me, and I bought it. You can leave me sitting right here, but if you feel like talking, yeah. What's your name, what's your sign, what's your birthday?
All right, all right, all right, all right.
Heading home. What? Oh, you didn't want to head home? I'm gonna bitch about our tickets, even though we were bitching off before the camera. I'm gonna bitch in front of the camera because I'm irritated that we paid $120 extra for a glorified fucking pit ticket. Like, we didn't even get a even VIP experience. We just, like, they didn't even have anything set off extra for us or anything like that. Everybody was in the same area. We were let in pretty much the same time that everybody else was.
Yeah.
So all we got was a hat and a keychain. Like, I paid for the VIP bundle experience or whatever, and we didn't even get that. And then the people who fucking bought it that day got the experience, but we didn't.
You got a hat.
For $120 extra. I mean, yes, it's cool. We got the VIP passes, but like I said, they're not. We couldn't do anything. We couldn't go to, like, the Coors Light thing because you had to have an extra ticket for that. You had
a special ticket
for that. So, pretty bullshit. So, I'm probably actually going to end up contacting them and complaining. Because, like, it would have been a little bit better if it was, like, if they had in the pit, like, a fenced off area where the VIPs who paid extra got.
Could have been,
yeah.
Like, that got pushed over and everything.
Yeah.
Hit in the head.
And then it was all great until there was fights. Friggin'
three fist fights
right next to us. Oh my gosh. And, like, I understand everybody, you're there because you want to see Darius Rucker, but here's the thing, everybody's there to see him. So if you want to be in the front at the pits,
get there earlier.
So I don't know how many people, like, pushed by us and we were like, excuse me. And they're like, oh, I know those people in front of us.
I was like, no, you don't. We've been here the entire time.
Yeah.
They didn't say anything about you.
I feel bad. Was it, like, the grandmother or something like that? No. She pretended she knew the kids. That's right.
Yeah, she was like, this is my kid.
This is my grandson, whatever.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
And then she's like, oh, I'm just looking out for him. Girl, yeah. You've been in the back since the beginning. You don't even know these people.
Oh, my gosh.
have three fights right next to us. I had to be like a fucking bouncer for one of them. Fucking chick guy being extremely inappropriate
with young girls.
Yeah. So yeah, that was our experience. I'm gonna end this too, the vlog here, because this is probably gonna be like a 30-40 minute vlog of just all like a bunch of content, because I had training this week and then Supernova and now the concert. So like, if you like the video, subscribe to people. I keep on saying subscribe to be part of the channel, but I guess that's true. Subscribe to check out future videos and stuff like that. I got all the social medias, TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Discord, all in the description below. You want to say anything?
Bye.